Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. After creating a MySQL user, it might be necessary to modify or provide permissions to that user to take specific actions on specific databases. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to grant permissions to a MySQL user on the Linux command line. Before we get started, I'll note that I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web CentOS 7 self-managed server. This tutorial assumes you have a working local installation of MySQL on your server. Last, all of the commands demonstrated in this tutorial are available for reference in the video description. To get started, we need to first connect to MySQL. MySQL-u root-p. I've created a user to work with ahead of time for this tutorial called testUser. The pattern to follow to grant any specific permission to a MySQL user is grant, followed by the permission you want to grant, on, followed by the database table you want to grant it on, to, followed by the user. In order to grant this user create permissions on all databases and tables, run the following command. Grant create on asterisk period asterisk to open single quote test user close single quote at open single quote localhost close single quote semicolon. After changing permissions, we should run flush privileges semicolon. That's it. To view the permissions granted to a user, you can run the query show grants for followed by the username. That's all there is to it. You now know how to grant permissions to a MySQL user on Linux via command line. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.